his part and a little to do against Tacoma recently. First pitch to Hermida, pulled to deep right field. That ball's up there, it's out there, and it is gone. A two-run homer for Jeremy Hermida, who has now driven in all three runs for Nashville tonight as the Sounds take a 3-0 lead. Seventh home run of the year for Hermida. For Justin Thomas, that is the 15th home run that he has allowed this year.
Number